A medical device maker is also creating new jobs. AtriCure intends to add more than 100 additional jobs at its Warren County headquarters as part of a $15 million expansion. Mason City Council voted last week to provide incentives valued at $3.6 million. The deal includes AtriCure's purchase of 5 city-owned acres adjoining its headquarters for $500,000.